past couple of weeks, an algae bloom has caught a lot of people's attention, lighting up our waves here in Southern California. But scientists say it's turning deadly for some San Diego fish, and they're looking into specifically why. Fox 5's Jeff McAdam joins us from Del Mar with the answers.
As soon as she turned off the 5, Darcy Bell says she turned up her nose.
We drive in a convertible. We kind of smelt it from the freeway, and we're like, what's that?
It smells kind of rancid.
It just smells a little extra fishy, as if you were down by the bay.
Fox 5 viewers pulling out their cell phones to shoot video of dead fish that have turned up on beaches from Carlsbad to Del Mar. But scientists say that's probably not what's causing the smell.
What we're seeing now is clearly a harmful effect of the bloom, and that can be from a number of things.
Clarissa Anderson from Scripps Institution of Oceanography says algal blooms, or red tides like the one we're having now, the one that brought the bioluminescence, are common. She says they happen in spring and late summer, but says this particular algal bloom, spanning from Los Angeles to Baja, is huge.
But this scale, where it's this extensive and this long, that really is more maybe every 5 years, sometimes every 10 years. And this one might even be historic.
And it's causing marine life as small as snails and as large as calico bass to die, most likely because the algae is sucking up the oxygen in the water. Or she says it could be producing hydrogen sulfide.
And then there's a third thing that we really do want to rule out, and that is that this particular dinoflagellate, the algae that produced the bloom, has been known in some parts of the world to produce a toxin. And even in California, Northern California, that toxin did at one point kill off some invertebrates in a big event in 2011.
While scientists try to figure it out, joggers are left waiting it out, hoping the smell will at least go away soon.
I don't know. Beggars can't be choosers. We wanted the beach to be open, and now it is. So it smells a little bad, but it's okay.
And these scientists tell us the fact that we can smell it so strongly in the air right now means it's likely at the end of its algal bloom stage, could be done within the next week or two, and maybe even sooner if there's a strong enough wind to blow it out to sea. From Del Mar, Jeff McAdam, Fox 5 News.